everybody, as you may or may not, everybody, as you may or may not know, I am back home in Connecticut before my shows in New York, and I went to my alma mater, which is Fairfield University, to check out the campus and how much it has changed, and it has changed a lot. And I don't know if you can see this, but this is a baseball field, and I used to play baseball on this field, and right over here used to be the bullpen, where I used to get called in for one or two innings a game. And one time I sat in that bullpen during a doubleheader, and because I didn't think that I was going to get in the second game, I ate a whole chicken parmesan to my face in the bullpen. And they were like, "Foul zone, we need you for a second, just for a second." And I pitched two innings of a game with a whole chicken parmesan in my mouth. And that's the most Italian shit you could possibly do. And I love you. I think we lost.